are people so crazy about 3D movies these days? Did you know they had 3D movies in the 20s? Look it up! An old woman in the 20s wearing bloomers wasn't exhilarated by them at all. Even she went, what is 3D? I can go outside and see 3D! Tom Selleck recently revealed in an interview that they are going ahead with production for the sequel to Three Men and a Baby. Of course, they already made Three Men and a Little Person. When is it gonna stop? Because, you know, after they make this one, they're gonna say, hey, let's just keep going. Make Three Old Men and a Business Lady, which is actually a porno film. But they don't care about that. Do you think they're gonna say, it's already been a porno, that's not even... No, they're not. They don't care. And after that, they're gonna say, hey, why not just make another one? They're gonna make Three Corpses and an Elderly Woman, which is also a porn! And it's actually one of the more disturbing ones I've ever seen in my life.